Try natin tong pinakabago ni Happy Skin. Generation Happy Skin Stay Fresh Blurring Skin Tint. And I am in the shade light. I am done prepping my face with skincare. So let's do a first impression. But it's so obvious, guys. I have a pimple on my nose. And nag-decide lang siya to grace us with her presence. So pagbigyan na natin. And this time, let's open this baby up.
Sticker lang pala yung information sa likod. So pag tinanggal mo na yung shrink wrap, ayan, kasama na yung mga details.
Oh, nice! Actually, first time kong makakita ng ganito, yung pinaka-spout niya. Yung comes with the packaging na talaga mismo. At hindi mo muna siya gagamitin, hindi din siya messy. Has a very liquidy consistency. So this has 8 shades, and the SA helped me to find the right shade for me. Yellow undertone, as you can see, which is the usual undertone for Filipinas. It doesn't have any scent, but it looks so promising. And we are just starting. Ito guys, kita nyo, medyo may redness ako. But konting dab lang sa kanya. Ayan o, nako-cover na agad. Yes, you can still see yung mga pimples ko because of the bumps. But compared to the redness kanina, ayan, as in walang-wala. Ayan, lalo na dito ha, kasi kanina sugat na talaga yan. Pagiging liquidy niya kanina, it gave me the impression na magiging sheer yung coverage niya. After application, full coverage siya. And mind you, this is just a skin tint. Gano'n ko siya nagugustuhan pagdating sa pinapakita ng camera. Nagugustuhan ko rin siya kahit I am looking at myself in the mirror. Ayan.